Hey, right here, how I say the title of the game? Blood-borne. Get it? I was doing that voice that's from Resident Evil franchise saying the title. Resident Evil. What do you think about my voice saying it that way? That was pretty cool, right? Hey? Alright. Hey, let's kill these wine guys. That guy just got rolled over with a fireball to death. Now to pick up the pieces. Or not. That's a big pig. Okay, these pigs might be a little too out there. Someday I'll play the rest of that Resident Evil GameCube. I know the game is pretty long, but I did look up the speed gameplay. I think you can probably beat it in 2 hours and the screen just keeps on coming off. I'll give the game some credit. Now give me the music. Resident Evil GameCube does sound terrifically scary. Okay, just for that, you get the hammer. Yep, you're so dead. Once I hit you. Yeah, that's what you get from being annoying. These are you, Digweed. Maybe I should get the other Resident Evil games on the Switch, on the PS4. Whichever works, I guess. Alright, before I fight these guys, man, that music is getting a chill. Can you take it the frickin' load up, dude? This? Dickhead. Sorry, you have to hear that. Happens every time I play music. I think I'm already close to my 1,000 video already. Kinda strange I started doing this channel since 2019, or was it 2020? Yeah, whichever works, I guess. Anyways, let me sell a few things. So I'll make this a lot easier. Yeah, sell all my stuff. The more I sell these, the more I can actually upgrade my character's power up. Even those, let's see. Yes, okay. Oh, wait, I didn't get that? So does that mean I can finally unlock a new area? Yeah, of course. This is like a perfect place to live. If I had to force myself to be doing all this for this old geezer here. Hunting I will go, hunting I will go, on the radio, a hunting I will go. Hunting I will go, a hunting I will go, a hunting I will go. All the time now. A hunting I will go. A hunting I will go. Boo boo boo. Ow. A hunting I will go. Alright, here we go. Okay, somehow that didn't hurt me. I bet that hurt a lot. Yep, it's a tech meme for you if you have to hit there. You know, I'm really getting tired of turning these gigantic douchebags. Ow. That hurt so much. Okay. Okay, put your weapon away. Put it away. Oh my God. I just very much piss them off. I'm over here, stupid. That is freaking scary. Lucky shot. Haha, they're too tall to get through here. Okay, put your weapon kill and go actually right through that one. Ow. You're so bad. Ugh, you find these gigantic motherfuckers. They're just so annoying to deal with. Anyway, see you guys next time.